The locals were none too happy to see us here. Looks like after the war, they created a veritable technophobic cult here. And its leader managed to trap me in their half-flooded church. I have no idea what they would have done to me had they actually captured me. But with the aid from a woman called Katya, the cultist had been keeping imprisoned here, I managed to give them the slip. Luckily, I was able to avoid excessive casualties in the process. Katya mentioned an engineer called Crest, who's hiding from the cultists in the port. He could help us fix the Aurora and cross the bridge. Now seems to be a good time to pay him a visit.
The Southern Ural. A couple of years ago, we heard there was this great place on the Volga, so we made the journey. Who can have known that fanatics were in control now?
Test. Okay. Wow. For a second there, I had no mic. Wow. That was weird.
So.
How do I pump this thing up?
How do I pump it up? Pneumatic weapons. Okay, so how do I...
Do I go into this? Sniper stock? Sure. This standard barrel. Standard barrel's fine. I mean, it's just suppressor. I'm gonna come back up here for a second.
And they say this place used to be great.
Did you? Actually, I'm gonna reload. You're playing around with the bot too much, aren't you? You're having fun with him.
The Southern Ural. A couple of years ago, we heard there was this great place on the Volga, so we made the journey. Who could have known that fanatics were in control now? And they say this place used to be great.
Did you come with your husband?
There were 15 of us, but now only Nastya and I are alive.
I'm sorry. Hey, why are you so gloomy? Don't you like the tea?
Too much? Never.
I do.
Oh, when the gargoyle attacked, Nastya lost her teddy. The beast carried it away. Oh, must have thought it was alive.
Oh, don't you worry. We'll find your teddy. Huh, we call them demons in Moscow. We call them gargoyles.
Yes. Where did those things crawl out from, I wonder?
Well, there's radiation, chemical weapons and stuff. Nature just went strange.
Yeah, the planet's been trashed. No wonder Silantius had such a hold over everyone here, with people seeing things like that every day. Poor fools. They live in darkness and die just like that, ridden with disease. I'm a trained nurse.
Alright, so we can go by boat, which I don't think I do. Or we can go through this. I'm gonna go this way. Show me that head. Show me that head again. Okay, that one's dead. Anything in here? Doesn't look like it. Dead. Good. Nice shot. Also, dang, it turned quickly. Turn like real soon. That one over there. Hey there, panda. Anything in here? Doesn't look like anything. You're gonna break things? Oh boy. Give me 1 second, folks. Not going to already have.
Oh, okay.
Is it raining? Oh my god, it's raining. All right. Get off of here, buddy. What was in here? Okay. He's working on the bot for like giveaways and stuff like that for me. Radiation? And for also like getting people into the getting themselves named into certain games that I play. I found a radiation zone. I'm gonna do that, and I left click. Or like Oxygen Not Included, or some other games in the future as well. Ow. Didn't know there was fall damage. Good to know. There's a boat out here. Ooh, I can go out to it. Let's go. On. Just want to go to it. Is it seriously not letting me? Oh, seriously, I can just go to it by land. Flying. Ooh, what does he have? Ow. Okay, that went through the freaking hole. Let's do this. Alright. This. Steel balls. Oh, the steel balls for that. Alright. Where are you guys at? Come on. I know there's another. Oh, that smear. Smear's looking lovely. Alright, can I get into this? No. There we go. Looks like you're getting it to work now. Oh, jeez. I need light. Ooh. Oh, this is a workbench. All right. So I can can I craft that health? All right. Oh, man, that used like all of my science. Gas mask repair? Really? Wow. So I can get a I got a compass on here now. Neat. All right, so let's clean. Oh, wow. That's how much it costs to clean? All right, so this is shotgun. I don't have shotgun. So this is hand grenades. All right. Short barrel flash suppressor. Okay. Hey Panda, I'm curious. With these pneumatic weapons, how do you actually repressurize them? Do you have to find more air tanks? Oh, I can do that to let time go by. Like a lever action, okay. Alright, so then what do? Oh, okay. Okay. It's the same thing. You press and hold R and then you just left click. I've overpressurized this one. I see it's losing pressure even though I've overpressurized it. Okay. Cool. Firing BBs. Good boy. Okay. So nothing's looking. There we go. All right. Okay. That made me jump a little bit. Was not expecting to find him in there. Nothing on you. Nothing on you. Okay, you know what? I'm putting the suppressor back on that. I'm at the port as well as I'm at. Okay. Now just. Ah! Hey! What the heck? Oh, yeah, I forgot it's hold E. No, it is rap attack. Okay. 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 What's weird? That does seem weird. Okay, what's the controls, keyboard, inventory? Okay, lighter, they moved. Okay, so this is lighter. Weird. Doesn't look like there's anything wrong in this area. No radiation, so I'll take the gas mask off. Starting to get late at night. I wonder if I should start worrying about monsters.